If you are tired of seeing ads that seem to know a bit too much about you, you are in the right place. Today, we are diving into how you can stop those personalized ads on your iPhone. Let's get into it. Alright, the first step is open up your settings app. If you are not sure where it is, just look for that little gear icon on your home screen. Once you are in settings, scroll down and tap on privacy and security. This is where you will find all your privacy related options. Now tap on tracking. You will see an option that says allow apps to request to track. Toggle this off to stop apps from tracking you across other apps and websites. Next, go back to the main privacy setting and tap on Apple advertising. Here you will see an option called personalized ads. Turn this off to stop Apple from serving you ads based on your interests. That's it. You have now taken control of your privacy and stopped personalized ads from appearing on your iPhone. But if you want to take it a step further, here are a few more tips. For added privacy, consider clearing your browsing history and cookies regularly. Also, be mindful of which apps you grant permission to. Only allow access to the data that is necessary. I hope this video helps you enjoy a more private and less intrusive iPhone experience. If you found this guide useful, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips and privacy hacks. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.